Good day, ladies and gentlemen. This is Battle Vital Videos coming back at you. We're going to be doing a review today of a game that was just released to the North American servers and worldwide. Cyber Hunter, brought to you by NetEase, a very nice gaming company. I like the work they've done so far. It's going to have a 6x6 square kilometer map. And as you level up, you'll obtain special abilities, creating shields, healing modules, even your own transport. It's just a fantastic look so far. I like everything I've read. So you can see here, cover screen so far, animated, really nice 3D graphics. I like what I see. At the moment, we have three different servers. We have the European server, South American server, and North American server. And as you can see, our ping rate for South America is 288 to 270, 217 for the European server. And it's not showing. Let's see here. It's not showing my ping rate for the New York server here in North America. So I'm assuming that that is it's going to be a really good ping rate. Lot of minimizing of the lag, any kind of desync that we receive. So let's confirm that server. Let's start right in here and see what we can do. Some of the cover photos that I've seen here in the actual app and online, I'm seeing a lot of really good
graphics. Hello, Wanderer.
Graphics.
I can see you're still a little nervous. Your hormone index is higher than usual. Take it easy. It's just virtual training. Of course, I hope you can stay focused and try your hardest.
All right. Well, thank you very much. And giving you an opportunity to break into the game against their AI. Target location, skydive, okay. Pick up materials. Make sure you get into the safety zone, storm zone. All right. And we're going to be looking for the victory. X Games, eat your heart out, baby. Oh, I'm liking it. I'm really liking it. Here. Oh, yeah. There we go. Down in the comments below, let me know what you guys think. Good or bad. All the criticism we can think of actually extremely helps. Wow. Talk about some weird desync. Could just be me. Could just be me. Perhaps my device. Not sure. Definitely think I need to work on my settings. Okay. Let's take a look at let's change. Drop it down to smooth on that high frame rate. We'll go down to medium. Here, like what I'm seeing. Where should we go? Where should we go? If we can do the proverbial long jumping with this. Woo-wee. here. Like what I'm seeing here. I like the soothing music with this. This is actually really good. I like what I'm hearing. Okay. That's an SMG ammo. Alright. What we got here? Place one of these SMGs with a rifle here pretty soon. Well, what you can do? What you can do? You weren't aggressive enough. Sending airdrop supplies. Where's the airdrop supply going to be? Okay. Close to where I'm going. Maybe I'll be able to snipe some fools. Ooh. Meters to go. 25 seconds. So I like this. Oh, I really like this now. Got your own little portable motorcycle in your backpack, and is one of your skills. This is fantastic. What you can do. Basic rifle. Let's switch to that. Still got a little bit of work on my desync. Ooh. serious firefight here. Don't run from me. Come here. Switch to this puppy. Come on. You can't hit me. Really digging the game. That's right, baby. Get some. 14 kills. That's a fantastic start on this game. Hoping you guys are enjoying this as much as I am. My review, I give this a huge thumbs up. It's going to be the game of 2019 and beyond. This is the direction that the gaming is going. I'm loving it. All right. We're going to save that to album. Fantastic. This is awesome. That to our album. Let's go into the lobby. We're going to take a look around at our UI here. Supplies. What's our supplies? Ooh. I like it. Take a look at what's all in this box. Okay, this is a lot like some of the other games that we're playing. Really nice emotes. Shimmy and shake, baby. Shimmy and shake. Take a look at what we got here. Really cool outfits. Hi, I'm Todd. All right. I really like this one. Yes. We're going to be looking at doing a premium pack here pretty soon, and this is definitely one of the outfits I'm going to try to go for. I like this look. I really like this look. Special effects on your weapons. This is really, really cool. Ooh. Fist cannons. Oh, yeah. I am digging it. I like this one. I definitely like this one. Yeah. Okay. Bring it down here. Let's take up the elite supply. What do we got here? So, we can actually accumulate our coins and start opening these chests, getting these outfits. Nice, very nice. Definitely this one right here. Definitely this one. I like how they're adding actual camouflage so a person can use that. Gun skins. Really, really nice definitive outfits. Oh, yeah. I'm definitely feeling it. I'll claim these. Financial card, one day. Doubles the V coins gained in battle for 24 hours. Cannot be stacked. It will temporarily lose effect once the daily limit has been reached. All right, okay. Clothing exchange. Okay. You can actually come in, exchange some items, work on. The Wonder Black Card. This must be their premium. Free outfits given daily. Scoops of black crystal issued every day, monthly customized privilege rewards, great discounts in the mall, the weekly card is 88, I'm assuming this is our in-game currency here, and top up, let's see what this costs. 99 cents per 300 for 5, 680 for 10, 1,980 for 29.99, 3,280 for 49.99, and a whopping 6,480 for $100. Okay, let's see here. Activate the premium Wonder Black Card to enjoy daily free skins, dark crystals, monthly exclusive packs, and special offers in the mall. Let's take a look. Weekly challenge. Get 100 tier trophies in any mode this week. Nice. Rookie Star. Reach rookie tier or above and rank in the top three in any mode for 5 times. Well, we both know I'm going to be able to do that. Tier growth, competitive solo, collect tier trophies and promote competitive solo rookie 2. After reaching rookie tier, claim it after this season. All right, and then we have duo challenges and squad challenges. So this is actually a well-rounded thing. You have all these items that you can complete in any specific solo, duo, or four-player squad. Back up here. Take a look at the droid. Droid 101 at your service. I may not look much, but I'm an all-around helper. much like this. Oh, right. Here we go. Now, this is fantastic. Okay, so we've got a bush to hide behind. We got the Manic Velocity motorcycle. Watchtower. The monitor. So this is all as we move up in levels, we can add. I like this. I really like this, guys. This is going to be a fantastic year with this game. Fantastic year. Okay, here we go. How far do we go? All the way to Flight Formula. What does Flight Formula do? Summon the rocket flight backpack and take to the sky. Ooh. Oh, yeah. We're going to be aiming for this one, ladies and gentlemen. Let's see how fast we can get there. So, let's take a look at the hero. Clothes. No weapon. I'm going to change my weapon look. There we go. I like that. I really like that. Really nice vehicles. Skateboard. Yeah, I've got a few emotes here. A little bit of a salute, hand clapping. Not going to be one I use. I don't surrender. Don't have any of the active ones just yet. Let's go with the paint. Not letting me click on any of these yet. I guess these are ones that I will go. Okay. A lot of customization in this. A lot of deals. At character level 3, I can unlock season 2 with all the trimmings. So, ladies and gentlemen, this has been a fantastic ride. We're going to go ahead and get this video published. My review, definite 2 thumbs up. I look forward to playing this game a lot this year. So...